Transportation Security Administration, or TSA, says it's seen an uptick in the number of guns found in carry-on luggage at South Carolina airports. The most egregious offender, Charleston. Agents have confiscated 24 weapons at that airport so far in 2024, more than double the amount from the same time last year. Myrtle Beach International Airport saw a marginal increase from 7 guns to 8.